Hello, beautiful people, and welcome back to another vlog. In today's vlog, I am heading to Penn State with my little baby bear, Honey, and we are going to her first ever Penn State tailgate. And we're not going into the game yet. We're just seeing how this first tailgate goes with her. But continue watching to see that, and then at the end of the vlog, I have a little bit of a surprise. Honey Bear and I are on our way to the game! Her first Penn State game. And she's wearing her Penn State collar, and she has a cute little jersey she's gonna wear. It's gonna be so much fun. Honey Bear can't wait to see her dad.
Yes! You can't wait to see him and give him kisses, huh? Yeah. Aww.
Oh no, she's probably gonna pee.
Hey guys.
Another vlog. I know you're wondering where I've been. Let's just say I've been busy.
You're so annoying. So, we didn't get to record many talking bits because we were so busy yesterday, but basically got there, immediately got ready. Tried to go as fast as possible because the traffic was so bad it ended up being like a little late. Then Alex will tell you what we did next since he organized everything.
Then we went to my friend's house and hung out there for a while. And then we went to a tailgate where they had really good food.
And I tried to get like a few clips at the tailgate, but it was kind of hard because like we were trying to talk to everyone. It was like one of Alex's friends' family's tailgate, so we were trying to like socialize and all that stuff, so we didn't really feel like bringing out the camera. But I tried to get a few clips of Honey hanging out and Alex hanging out with his friends and his friend's family.
Of like his parents or anything, or is his aunt? You wanted
Honey Man.
So yeah, and then I hadn't planned on staying over, but the traffic was so bad. I sat for like literally an hour, like wasn't even out of Penn State in traffic, and I'll insert a clip because I ended up taking like a video of like how bad it was. So we ended up turning around and coming back, and now we're just hanging out today on the porch drinking coffee and playing with Honey Bear.
Is that it? Is that it? Come on.
Get him.
Come on.
Get him.
Good girl.
Honey, no bite.
Oh, you get Mama Shoe.
Yeah.
Oh, she's got her ball now.
Ready?
Okay. You do it one more time.
Ready?
Let's try one more time. Get it! Yes, good job. Good girl.
Hello everyone and welcome back. As you can see, I'm home from Penn State and I wanted to finally give you my updated room tour. This has been a work in progress for probably the entire summer. Oh my gosh, you guys should see Penny right now. She is so goofy, oh my gosh. She's a client I'm sitting for the weekend and she is darling. Anyway, so I finally updated my room. I think I'm ready for everyone to see it. It's not 100% done yet. And yes, there is a lot of stuff and there is a lot of clutter. And if I had my own apartment, it probably wouldn't be all of this stuff compacted into one space. But since I only have one room in my parents' house, this is how it is. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. I'm really happy with the way it turned out and hopefully you guys love it too. Everyone, that's all for today. Hope you like the room tour. I absolutely love all of the stuff I did. And I can also go into more detail on that in the next video. But thank you for watching. And now we're gonna go take a nap. We'll see you next time.